Huntress? Now this outlander.
Light blankets the field, stranger. Tread carefully.
So, Ray. Somehow it's docile.
Another outlander strutting around like
part of its programming, maybe?
Like blight. Can't be a good sign. What do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Ray is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja Huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Untaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja Huntress with an Untaru thrush?
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes. Saw them just today, running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Utaro girl, whoever she is. May her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
I can get it from my stash later. Thank you.
My wares will help you on your hunt.
Hey, how goes it?
Wind carries.
I need to meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I might want to head southwest to find an old friend, see what she's doing out here, and maybe explore a little. Looks like those three are in trouble.
Stay back! Be careful, Dying! If Allison!
Right!
Plainsong is counting on us!
Eo! Stay with the horse!
I'm not going anywhere.
It's too fast! It's three against one! We can do this! Our people need to do it! Can't let this thing stop us!
It's untouched.
Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Yutaru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am Dain.
You're saying that's a whole harvest?
The red blight you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
Where are you all headed?
Plainsong. It lies just down this road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them will be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we seed, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dain, you should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the northern dish. Dain's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can. Cook should know what to do with this. The blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. Land gods. Sowing the fields with blight. It's like they're still following their programming. What's killing everything?
Sunshine upon you.
May the sun shine upon you.
Stranger, best go around the fields. The blight is toxic.
There's Varl and Zoe.
Word of warning, avoid the ruins northwest of Plainsong. Scouts say something lights up the ruins when night comes. Whatever it is, it's not natural.
Good to know. Something lighting up the ruins. Could be old world tech. Might be worth taking a look.
Perhaps we're not deserving to be Plainsong's custodians.
I will do whatever it takes.
I'm here, as promised. It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out. Throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
So you put fortifications around the cave?
Just some wooden barricades. We don't have the stone craft of the Karja or Oseram. It is our that truly hold the machines back. They withstand new attacks every day. I hope they can hold out.
What machines are coming out of the cave?
Scavengers and hunter killers. But
They're tougher than any we've fought before. More vicious, with a strange purple glow.
Sounds familiar.
You've fought machines like these?
If they are what I think they are, then yeah. There may be a whole other problem in that cave. All the more reason for me to get inside and figure it out. I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe, and most in the chorus, want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. You said you couldn't have assembled the chorus without him. What did you do?
Some in the chorus refused to meet to consider your request. They believe that the cave belongs to the land gods alone, but Varl saw that what you did with Rey could be used to our advantage.
Sometimes it isn't enough to ask the people in charge. You need others to ask for you. As many as possible.
We spread the word about how you soothed Rey.
There may even have been a little exaggeration.
Growing interest put pressure on the chorus until they finally agreed to meet.
I saw it work a few times with the matriarchs, and even with my mother, once or twice.
Nice job. You can handle the politics from now on.
Oh, no. I'm sure we'll still need you to cut through them from time to time.
So what happened to the land gods after the derangement?
They faltered, year by year. Once they were peaceful, and now they turn on us when we... They had always enriched the soil, but for several seasons the fields have turned fetid. A blight that we used to have food for all.
Must be over-fertilization, worse.
I don't know. Each land god, you'd... No longer. Without the rituals of renewal, they're dying. And my tribe with them.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But, don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
Thank you. to see.
Why are these outlanders allowed onto our lands?
Not going to join in the singing?
So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regala's champion, and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tanakh doing in Plainsong?
Resupplying for a trip to the hunting grounds. You should come by, it's just northwest of here. Bet a sturdy soldier like yourself could handle the trials there.
Bet I could. Maybe I'll see you there.
I prefer the sound of machines to singing. As I get my supplies, I'm heading back to the hunting grounds.
Like Kel said.
In the fields of plenty.
Anyone else want a meal? Aloy, I wanted to thank you again for saving my life out there. I know we don't have much, but I promise my rations will help keep your strength up in the wilds.
Thank you, Dane. Bringing an Outlander before the chorus. I hope this works.
It'll be worth it, Zoe. You'll see.
You're a Nora, aren't you? Haven't seen one since I visited Hunter's.
Didn't think the Utaru traveled that far east.
I did it for my dyes. I like to see how different tribes use roots and plants to make new colors. It's amazing how the right hue can make armor express so much more than its mere function. I have some samples, if you're interested. It's nothing compared to the Tanakhth Dyers. They may not be the friendliest of tribes, but if you bring their dyers plants or samples, they might show you their skills.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Will you trade today?
Reminds me of Mother's Heart back in the Nora Sacred Lands. Everyone would crowd around to hear what the matriarchs had to say.
You must miss home.
A little.
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zoe
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story and what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave, only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless...
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
She has a plan.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
What's that? Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
Machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
We've seen these machines before. Hunter killers.
They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend planes. We have to move.
I think we can do something about all of this. Alert. Yeah.
Stay together!
Machines are everywhere. More machines!
And now it's an angry flaming machine.
Would a shock attack hurt it?
These machines are stronger, deadlier than them. There's more than just a miracle and a missing land god in that cave.
All we can here. We must press on.
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
More machines.
We can take. Come out, Aloy. On your lead.
The last one. Now onto the cordon. Let's go.
Right behind you.
This way, Aloy. I Machines are everywhere. We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We'd better be ready for anything. Oh, what's left of it?
So many dead.
They will be more when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. We shouldn't linger here.
Hacks full, but my stash has room.
Aloy, we should head into the cave.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead.
Up here!
I'll save this for a dyer. Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I'll help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
This is a cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit stash you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these, makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is ravaging roots.
cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor? How are you doing, son?
This place was meant for the Land Gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aerith. Standing as you can find Far. Activated something.
Those pillars are empty. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can walk them into place. Make a path up.
So close. Things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on the machine. What's that thing beyond the wall?
It's massive, whatever it is.
Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down?
Working on it.
More pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position. There's nothing for my pole caster to latch onto. Through that shield, but I'll have to go around. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
High up.
Don't fall, Aloy! All this metal.